Hi everyone, thank you for joining me in today's session on scifinder. This short video will give you an introductory training on scifinder and it will help you in your next few semesters as a chemist in training. Scifinder is a research discovery application that provides unlimited access to the world's most comprehensive and authoritative source of references, substances, and reactions in chemistry and related sciences. ScienceFinder offers a one-stop shop experience with flexible search and discover options based on user input and workflow. You can search for substances, reactions, and patterns and journal references anytime, anywhere. Save time with the array of powerful tools to search, filter, analyze, and plan that allows you to quickly find the most relevant answers to your research questions. Let's learn more about ScienceFinder. Today, I will be using 1-hexenyl benzene to illustrate the key features of ScienceFinder. From the ScienceFinder homepage, we can start the search reaction through reaction structure. Similar to ChemDraw, we will draw the compound using the tools given. Add a reaction arrow to the left-hand side of the structure, and your drawn compound will turn into a product. We will now proceed to draw the reactants. We will block substitutions on the alkyl chain using the lock atom tool. Once finished drawing, click OK and search by substructure. Click Search. Group the answers by document. Refine the search by yield. Set the upper limit to 100% and lower limit to 80%. These numbers are up to your own discretion. Retrieve references for the selected reactions by clicking on Get References and sort by citing references. Here, you may get the full text. From the reaction answer set, we can also find the experimental procedure. We can add the first answer to Science Planner. Use breadcrumb trail to return to reaction answer set and we shall analyze by experimental procedure. Click on Keep Analysis. Add your wanted reaction to Science Planner. You may get the references too, simply by clicking on the reference title. Click on Get References Detail and send it to Science Planner. Once successfully sent, you should be notified. Using the breadcrumb trail, return to the reaction answer set and select any reactions according to your own preference and send them to Science Planner. Again, you will be notified accordingly upon successful sending of information. We may find more details about each reactant by hovering your mouse over the reactant and clicking the arrow here. I want to synthesize this compound, so I would click the option and there you go! Pick your answer set accordingly and send it to Science Planner. Go back to the reaction answer set. Now, we shall look for bromobenzene's commercial suppliers. Click on the small conical flask icon. For example, I want to know more about this supplier. I will click on the company's name. SignFinder will give you the details of the supplier like shown here. Let's synthesize bromobenzene. We will follow the exact steps we took previously. Pick your reaction answer and send it to SignPlanner. Again, we will get the references for this literature. Now let's go to SignPlanner. SignPlanner is an interactive workspace that helps to organize your results and plan synthesis projects. It allows customized reaction pathways, your own pathways. Follow the steps taken to add reaction and reference. We will look for the synthesis of the other reactant. Follow the exact same steps. Again, click and drag the reactions from the library on the right. Get the reference from the library to the workspace too. Once you're satisfied with your tree diagram, export the file for your assignments. Do explore the other functions of SignFinder and familiarize yourself with the tools to enhance your research capabilities. Have fun, ScienceFindering! Thanks for watching!